mosquito ever buzzed close to your ear? Or have you ever noticed the sound flies make? They make these sounds by moving their wings back and forth. In fact, sound comes from things moving back and forth or vibrating. Vibration is a back and forth motion.
Your mother calls you from downstairs and she sounds concerned. Although you do not see her face, her voice is very stern. You're sleeping but you hear the radio start to quietly play. You know it's morning so you rise to get ready for the day.
Sound is what you hear, it's something you don't see. But different sounds help us to identify most things. Sound is what you hear, it's something you don't see. But different sounds help us to identify most things.
Have you ever thrown a pebble in a lake? Did you notice the ripples the pebble made? The ripples are water waves spread out from where you threw the pebble, just like sound waves do from vibrating objects. Air ripples are sound waves spread out from things that vibrate and set our eardrums vibrating too.
I see the brilliant ocean, I smell the gentle breeze. I'm looking for adventure, so I gather all my things. I think I'll take a fishnet, a bucket and some tools. For off I go collecting, so I'll wear old tennis shoes.
Adventures by the ocean, with crabs and fish and snails. I search for little creatures, who knows what I'll unveil. I use a magnifying glass to see in great detail. Each creature that I gently scoop and put inside my pail.
A shovel will be needed and a smaller net to find the crabs that will be hiding close by the ocean tide. I'll bring a plastic jar to gather water and small plants. I'll take it home to look under my microscope's clear glass.
Adventures by the ocean with crabs and fish and snails. I search for little creatures, who knows what I'll unveil. I use a magnifying glass to see in great detail. Each creature that I gently scoop and put inside my pail. Each creature that I gently scoop.